like the wasp that stings. Bogeyman will think you are an elephant with wings. Hush.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Stop it!
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and, I can't have that.
Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Someone there? Let's be safe, baby!
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
You don't have a chance. No, Marshmallow! It's this way. Come on, Daddy. It's close.
You've found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide.
When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
you're cooking, charge up for an explosive blast.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Think that we were strangers a couple of nights ago.
she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
He had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
You were just a deep-sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
When all this is over, and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
learned to play poker, Eleanor. Like anyone, I am flawed and have a fierce genetic bias towards competition. But each Saturday, I read the other players, and I pick a man who will benefit the most from the victory. By the final hand, I ensure that he takes home my entire stake and that of the others. I win nothing but the feeling of conquest over myself. You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
What you want?
Adam is Rapture Delta, the finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic, Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Is that too much to ask? Hello? Ah! Ah!
Get out of my home.
Outrage! An outrage!
Mister?
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people. A true utopian. Brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
So, Ryan's goons are sweating me to prove this place is a closet commune. But I need time. Lamb's kid keeps staring me down like she knows that I'm a phony. I keep thinking...
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
Delta. Our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Bastard!
Compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal, the train's ready! Just let me live!
Oh, Christ almighty. I swear it wasn't personal, okay? Don't... Please!
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
This facility belongs to the city now, to Ryan Industries, at least until the rioting subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone, Lamb is gone, or close enough. I am alone at last, alone with my city.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name
Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son. Great! Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
Initiating bioscan. Identifying clearance level. Identified. Clinical trial subject. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updating status. Please stand by.
My secretary of the lodge is for you. Delta, you're our old friend. Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of Substance Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the Vogel print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Agnes Day.